where I'm from. So, where do you come from?
I come from my mom.
I should have seen that.
Come from a mile and some.
So, where's your mom from?
A good question, Chum. Let's entertain a theory or some. Perhaps my mom's from some slum, an alum from the school of tough bumps and got none. Slung half her life on the crumbs of just one papa dum, till someone saw how she stunned the panjan drum with her bum bum and took her straight to number one.
Or, perhaps my mum's from money like oil drums. Got 10 maids with 20 thumbs.
So as far as counting, lifting fingers count none. Until they got numb from 1,001 nights and no one using them. So she used, so she flexed them by abusing her 40 sons, until one of them got into his turban to run to the land of opportunism. Heard the rumors of Americans, come one, come tons, bring your bad lungs, your bleeding gums, your misshaped huns, your lumps and bumps and hungered shuns to my shores, where we can live as cousins in one unbroken gun. One unbroken, Bible-thumping, gun-bumping, publicly funded, tax-evading haven from them dumb Britons. Pardon. I'm just making fun. I don't mean to offend anyone, but do you want to know where I'm from? I'm from Islington. I'm an Englishman, but I got the blood of a Brahmin thumping in my cerebellum. Oh man, I come from that gathering of huts as well. A Kanata among the Algonquin shrubs, but I'm from Bethlehem, Islamadum, Boomabad, and Bangled Hair. I'm from west of the sun, south of the moon, east of your ear, and over there, man. I'm from the corner of Elm and Sesame Street. I'm from the App Store on iTunes, like a download. I'm free. I came fresh from the veg store and I brought you these beets. But you're not the first to ask, which is why I'm so various. Apparently the most interesting thing about me is my genetics. What is it about me that makes me so alien? Is it my, is it my accent, my airs, or my aggressive behaviors? Because the truth is, I come from a very long line of humans. From the initial oozes, right up to the present confusions. I come from the womb, the same one you sprung from, son. And that should be remarkable enough.